Hey guys, I want to show you how to get 20 servings out of a 3-layer 6-inch cake. I have my cake here and also a small cutting board, a long serrated knife that I'm cutting directly in the center of the cake, and then a little bit off to the right and a little bit off to the left. I experimented with this cake and I baked without eggs and I used applesauce and it's disgusting. So nobody's going to want to eat this. So don't come at me for doing this with the cake. So I'm cutting each piece into 5 slices, getting it on the cutting board. Whoever came up with this technique is a genius. It's so much easier to cut cakes this way. I love it. So you can see I get 20 slices out of this cake, and these slices are a really good size. Now, there are the corner slices, and that's for what I call sliver people. I'm a sliver person. Whenever I eat cake, I just want a little bit, but those are very nice size slices. Make sure to subscribe for more cake decorating tips.